So I've played this course, got home course advantage, which is nice. The main thing I've learned in the past 2 months is you got to stay patient. Birdies are going to come and bogeys are going to come, but you just got to stay patient and play your own game. And I just came in with the mindset that I know this course, I'm just as good as anyone here, and put up a good number. Just stayed steady the whole round. Was solid all around, hitting good wedge shots, putting well. I had a few tap-ins for birdie, which is always nice. But yeah, my mental game. I was just thinking, I'm out here to win, I'm not out here to make the cut. And I think that really propelled me to a good round. Same as today. I'm going to get a good night's rest, stay hydrated, and just keep my head steady, and I should play well.